grandfather's cock was too long for his pants, and it dragged several feet on the floor.
On the floor.
It was longer by half than the old man himself, and it weighed near 100 weight more. He'd a horn on the morn of the day that he was born. It was always his pleasure and pride. But it dropped, shrank, never to rise again when the old man died. 90 years without cracking it.
What a cop, what a cop.
He spent his life whacking it.
What a cop, what a cop.
But it dropped, shrank, never to rise again when the old man died. My grandfather's cock was too long for his strides, so he lent it to the lady next door.
Next door.
She grabbed it by the point and she pulled it out of joint, so he swore he'd never lend it anymore. He'd a horn on the morn of the day that he was born. It was always his pleasure and pride.
And pride.
But it dropped, shrank, never to rise again when the old man died. Yes, it dropped, shrank, never to rise again when the old